Yes. Yes, boys, finally. What? Jeez, I'll have to work for this one. It's funny, I changed lures then. Changed lures to a little, again, a smaller. Oh no, that one has come off. Changed to a smaller laser 160. And that's often been doing the trick lately, eh? Might be a little spot, which I'd be stoked with. Actually, I would say Spanish, eh? I think I'm going to call Spanish. Had quite a few hits this morning. Oh, I can feel something happening here. Oh. Feels something strange in his mouth there. All right, there he is. Oh. Just let them run, boys. Let them do their thing. No need to get them in too quickly here. Looks like a nice one. Just ease the head around. Just loosen up on it even more. Because you often don't realize when you're high speeding, the drag is so tight. Okay, come on. Spanish or spot? Spanish. Really nice one. Yes. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. And, oh, fuck, I haven't really gaffed him properly. There we go. And that is in. Yes, sorry, boy. Oh, boys, and you see that? Look at that. So, guys that don't use wire, I would have lost that guy every day of the week. The wire was directly in his teeth there. awesome, great fish, and I'm stoked with that. Oh, that's a nice one, eh?
Jeez, boys, how's that?
Jeez, he's a nice one, really nice one.
Yes, sorry, boys. How good is that? Oh. All right.
Might be able to get one more. Oh, look at that. Oh, you're kidding. Watch this. All right, watch this, boys. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Whew. 1 second of drop pressure and that fish would have been gone.
That's a nice Spanish, man. Yes. Oh. Nice work.
No, I dropped my cap.
These things are so expensive. Oh.
Huge hit, man. Bro. That was a big one. Jeez, the rod nearly bounced out the holder. That's a good one. That's a sick one.
Bro.
I found them schooled up here. So many like hits, but not a lot of them actually hooking up. Oh, these lures are chopped to pieces, man. Gotta go for a big run. Big run coming up. Get ready for it and just loosen up a little. What an insane session. Like I gotta go to work here. How awesome is this, man? They good Spanish here, man. How's the head shakes? He needs to go for another big run and just like tire himself out a bit, because he's got staying power down deep, which is not ideal. Bro. Like, I've loosened up a little, but not too much. Actually, I think he might be foul hooked. This often happens when they foul hooked and they just sit side on down there in the current. There's the leader. Oh, and there goes the leader. Yeah, something's, he's must be hooked strangely here. I can't even see it. Oh, there he is. Now, strange. What the hell is that? Is that a spinet? Yeah, he's hooked on the top of his head, that's why. That's why. Bloody hooked right on the top of his head. Not even that big. What the hell? It's not even big.
A little smaller.
It's a lovely fish. Absolutely going off, but I've already pushed my luck here with time.
Coming to you live, boys. How's the scenes out here? It's an absolute bloodbath because one.
It's my two Spanish there. Nice one.
Yeah, but did you get it, Spotty?
It's not often you get one up on the corn stuff, but bloody hell. Happy with those. Jeez, I'll take it when I can.